Two people are in jail accused of setting fire to some apartments in Jacksonville last week. Gail and Bradley Moore are both looking at arson charges. The fires happened at the Pheasant Run Apartments. Several units, apartment units were damaged, leaving some folks without a place to live. No one was seriously hurt. Some, though, did have to jump to safety.